page 22, without غنة. كاف تلام كل عين كسرها عه نون كسرها منل كل عه نل ميم فتنون من فا ضم وفو شين كسر شي كل عه نل منفوشي لام فتيا لي لام فتله تا ضم لام تل ليلة تل قاف قد قاف تدا القد را كسراري ليلة القدر. This is a lean. لام فتيا لي two counts. حمزة فتخا أخو را فترا جيم فتجا تا كسر لام تل أخرج تل حمزة فترا أر ضاد مضو أخرجت الأرض. This ra is heavy because it's sakina but it's preceded by a fatha. من أهل الكتاب عين كسر نام عين كسر نون عين دال فتده عنده ذال كسر لام ذل عين فترى عر شين كسر شي عند ذي العرش. Remember we said the sukun is hungry for the mutaharika before it. So where is the mutaharika? Is it on the alif? No. Is it on the ya? No. Here it is. On the ذال. ذال كسرة. ذال كسرة لام ذل. يمنعون الماعون وهو الغفور الودود ذو العرش المجيد. Here again you have the sukun. It's hungry for the mutaharika before it. Is it on the alif? Nope. That's hamzat al-wasl. Is it on the waw? Nope. Here it is on the dhal. So you say dhal dhamma lam dhul ayn fatara ar shin kasra shi dhul arshi. لقد خلقنا الإنسان. Again, same thing. Here's the sukun. It's hungry for the mutaharika before it. It's not on the alif. It's not on this alif. It's on the noon. So you would say خا فتا خا لام فتا قاف لقا نون فتا لام نل خلقنا ال لقد خلقنا الإنسان في أحسن تقويم. This mud is four counts. Four counts. مد منفصل. And it's four counts. أعطيناك الكوثر. Again, the sukun is hungry for the mutaharika before it. It's not the alif. There it is, it's the fatha on the calf. Al-ana. Hamza fatalam al. Hamza alif saghira a. Nun fatana. Al-ana. This is a special mud called mud lazim. And it's the only mud that is six counts. We have two, like أَعْطَيْنَاكَ. We have four, like فِي أَحْسَنِ. And we have six, like الْآنَ. This is because it's a mud followed by a sukun or a shadda. Assalamu alaikum.